Today is our second last day in Munich, and I'm going to dub today kebab day. We're going to one of the most famous kebab shops in Munich, called Mustafa's Kebab Shop. Here we go. That's not Mustafa's Kebab Shop, that is the city gate.
Time to get a pita. Chicken pita.
Very excited, getting the best kebab in Munich. Thank you very much.
Thanks.
I got my kebab.
Moment of truth.
Delicious.
Worth it? Best in Munich?
Best chicken in Munich.
Okay.
Oh, that's delicious. Yeah, that's massively delicious. That is so healthy
and spicy.
Multiple veg and salad and chicken. Mashiri, how was your breakfast? What did you have?
Brunch, that kebab thing.
Yeah, kebab thing.
Good.
How was
so
it?
Good. Delicious. It's spicy. It's so delicious.
Can we go get another one.
Good plan.
Huh?
Good plan.
Yeah. This is the place where you get a locker for your mug or for our house, and you'll see that over.
Four people only.
I'm gonna go.
I just walked away and he finished.